Okay, Fiona, this time is very happy because I can meet with you again in this meeting. So, yes, before we start our lesson, Mr. would like to say, how are you today, Fiona?
Very good.
Very good. Okay, so may you can describe why you are very good now? Maybe because time is good for you, or because you look for the other. I mean, because today is your favorite day, or the other. When you say today is very good for you, what is good here, Fiona?
I can meet my sister and
okay.
Yeah.
Good. So when you say can meet in this virtual meeting, it is belong to goodness. I agree with you. Well, that's right. So what are you doing now?
Yes. Before we meet, I study. Because next week, I will exam in the school.
So you will have an English exam or all materials?
All material.
Oh, that's so hard, yes? So material. Yeah. How many materials, Fiona?
12.
What are they, 12? So you can mention one by one. So many materials. Yes.
Yes.
What are they?
Religion.
Religion.
Indonesian language.
Indonesian language, good.
English.
English.
Mathematics.
Maths.
Science, social science.
Oh, sweet.
And then Japanese. Chinese.
Chinese. How many languages?
Four.
Four. So you can speak four languages well?
Oh, no.
Which one is difficult for you?
Chinese.
Chinese. So you cannot speak Chinese?
Little.
Little, good, all right. How about Japanese?
Oh, Japanese? Yeah, Japanese.
It is so hard or not for you?
A bit difficult.
Okay. Difficult. It is difficult for you? Japanese, but I can say Japanese. If say, what does it mean by how are you in Japanese? How to spell in Japanese? If you want to speak, how are you? What is in Japanese? If in English say, how are you? What if in English say, how are you? Yes.
Yeah.
And then in Japanese, what will you say?
Oh, yeah, <I'm> very
good. Yes, I think it is okay for you. Okay, you say "Piye kabare," yes, it is belong to speak Japanese. It is right. Yes, that's great. And then, so when we are studying about the language, not only about the content of the language, but it is used for our communication. Yes, you know communication. Well, so that's why when a student or the teacher maybe have a yes, I think more than one language, it is sign if they have good communication. Okay, so belong about your all day, Fiona. So you can describe or tell me, and then maybe you can describing about your activities in the day. Maybe start in the morning, what will you do, or the other, I mean, tell me.
I wake up at 20 past 6 in the morning. Yeah. And then I tidy up my bed.
Good. So it is diligent, yes? You tidy up your bedroom every day or not?
Not bedroom.
Okay, yes, I see. So only bed, yes? So
yes.
You are tidy about your bed every day? Every day?
Yeah, I every day. But
oh, good. It is good student, yes? When you say like that. Then after that, what again?
After that, I take a bath and breakfast.
Breakfast?
And yeah, breakfast.
Actually, what time do you have breakfast?
20 past 7. Sometimes that.
So, it is preparing on the table, or you cook before it?
Oh no, I don't cook.
Okay, who does cook? Who does
cook? Oh, my parents.
Oh, that's good. So, your parents always cooks special food for you, yes? Special meals like that. Is what kind of materials that you eat in your breakfast?
Yeah, because I'm vegetarian, so I don't eat meat or or fish. I don't eat that. So I only cake, only eat maybe egg, and then rice, and then noodle.
Do you like noodle?
Yes, potato and others.
Okay, but yes. So I think when you say about the potato, it is very good for our health. Yes, potato, yes. Because it is can check behind about the like consume or taking care in diabetic people sometimes. So it is very good for our health. And then after you have breakfast, you going to school or stay at home?
Stay at home, online school at 7:30.
7:30? So you join in your class?
Yeah.
Every day?
Yes, every day.
Okay, how long time do you study in online learning?
Start at 7:30 and
finish.
Finish at 10:45.
Oh well, 10:45 every day. So you have finished your.
But in Friday, on Friday, not 10:45.
Because? Why?
Because only extracurricular.
Extracurricular. What kind of that? And you join it?
Yeah, pramuka and music only that.
Music and pramuka. So it is belong to scout. Yes, all right, scout.
Yes, because. In grade 7, extracurricular only one. Yes, music. Only music. Only music.
So cannot join in other specification?
Yes, no.
Why?
Yeah, because only one extracurricular in grade 7 and grade 8.
Oh, so there are no choices, yes? So no choices?
Yes, no.
Okay. Is there any new program in your school or not? Or just when you stay in Friday, you join in extracurricular?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you have sing a song every day. Sorry, every Friday, yes. Maybe you will be an artist. Yes.
Yeah, we mustn't. I don't know for piano too. Yeah.
Okay. So you play the music, yes? Not sing a song. No.
Oh, Sometimes sing a song.
Oh, sometimes. What kind of the genre of music? Pop, rock, dangdut, and what's that?
No, no, no. The theme is teacher.
Teacher?
Yeah.
Okay, like national, like that? National
yes,
song,
national.
Yes?
Yes, national song.
Okay, so do you like dangdut or not?
Not.
So why you don't like dangdut?
Since I should I and about isn't it
Okay, so
only
never listen about
my neighbor, maybe
okay.
Maybe turn on the yeah the
yeah
song.
So and then your neighbor is there anyone maybe turning on listening to the dangdut music? No.
Oh, my neighbor. Seldom to listening music.
Okay. So because yes, actually everyone have different. Maybe Mr. Alphon like rock, then Fiona like pop, yes, and then your friend like progressive music, yes. Maybe your father like dangdut, yes. Oh no, Mister. Yes, because actually in dangdut like what's that in Indonesian means joget. So in English called dance, yes, dancing, dancing like that. It is difficult sometimes for yes, what's that for performings about the dance performance based on dangdut music. It is will be match. Okay, now back to your activity. Back to your activity after you join with the school and then you have lunch or what is that? So may you can tell me about your activities after you finish in your project with online learning. So what did you do every day after finish from the school?
Lunch or sometimes I not like. Sometimes I lunch at 12 o'clock or yeah. So after online school, if I not lunch, I eat a cake. Eat cake.
Eat cake, so nice. Eat cake and then lunch and then sleeping.
Oh no.
Why?
I'm not sleeping in afternoon.
Why? Because?
Yeah, because since I
was a child.
Yeah, child. I'm not sleeping in the afternoon. Maybe in baby I sleep.
Okay. So me. Yes, and this may based on usually yes.
Yeah.
Fiona said about. Never take rest. Yes, all right. Never take rest. So I think your activity is cool all day. Every day is cool activity. No.
I am study Sunday, and I read book.
Read book. So what kind of books that you read? Lesson.
Yes, lesson and science book. Yeah. Science book, yeah, or historical, like
some social likes, yes.
Yeah.
You like social or not?
Yes.
So you have many collection at home for social book.
Yeah.
So because when we are as a human and we are the social human, yes, we cannot. Mm. Alive or and live and live by ourselves and we need helping by other people. Yes,
yeah.
I see that. Okay, Fiona, after that, after you are finishing from activities in the team, don't you have any time for playing actually at home for playing?
No, I watch David too.
What kind of sport? And do you have some sport? No?
Badminton. Sometimes I badminton with my dad.
You never join in the sport?
Sometimes I badminton with my dad.
Okay, you have a badminton time with your daddy? Where is?
In yours.
At your house or in your bedroom?
No, in your thing, in house.
Okay. So where is the location? Where is the place? So when you tell me about house, how so many? Maybe there is living room, there is kitchen. So where is?
In front of the
house.
Yeah, terrace.
In front of there is a yard.
No, in front of the terrace.
Okay, in front
so
of your terrace.
I play in the yard.
Well, good. I see. And then you play there with your family. And then play every day.
No.
So how?
Maybe three times in a week.
Three times in a week, good. And you always playing badminton.
Yeah.
That's all right. What do you need, Yona, for playing badminton?
It's only racket and shuttlecock.
Shuttlecock, racket, and you have it all at home?
What?
Do you have it all?
Yeah.
How many rackets do you have?
Three.
Three? So many three. What are they? What is differences between one, two, three? You can tell me, Mr. Afon, or you can describe me. Yes.
Because I play badminton two people, so if the racket is broken, so can play if one racket is broken. Yeah.
I think so. It is very good. Yes, when you have three different racket, and then one, two, three. It is so. I think have three character and characterization. It is same or different based on
same.
Yourself. Same?
Yes.
Same. Okay. So when did you buy it?
Maybe. Oh, the racket is old. Maybe 3 years ago. Yeah, maybe.
You buy in Pasuruan?
I don't know. My dad buy it.
Oh, your daddy by you?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. All right. Yes. Maybe it is tax cross, yeah? With you and your family. So join in badminton. It is up to now? Going on up to now? Or still at the last time? And then now you never have sport?
What is that?
You have spot now or not for today?
Oh, not.
So what day?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow you will join with your father
in
badminton. What time usually?
I wait on the worker go home, so I can play badminton maybe at 4:30.
In the afternoon. In the afternoon.
Yeah.
It is before you take a bath or after you take a bath?
Before
you take a bath.
Yeah.
Before you take a bath, then you join with your father in badminton event, yes. And you play in front of your house. That's right?
Yes. But good. It is in my house.
Yes. It is so large? The yard so large or only small?
Large.
Yes. Good. And then this every day, three times in a week, you say. And then if tomorrow, it will belong Saturday. And then After Saturday? After Saturday?
It is can change the date in the day.
Good, all right. That's very good. Back to the activities. So after you have a sport, and then what will you do? Actually, after finishing all.
And I watch news too.
Where is the location when you take the news? Using handphone or using television?
Maybe it's sometimes television and handphone.
Okay. What kind of news? Politic or economic or what? What kind of the news?
Yeah, I watch maybe the channel.
Channel of a YouTube channel like that?
Oh no. Channel in TV.
I see. Your TV is based on internet connection actually.
Yeah.
Good. So because in my thinking, you support the manual television. So if manual, I think cannot using about the internet connection. Yes, it is belong trouble. Sometimes, yes, I take the point. Or if someone want to check the other channel, it is difficult. But if using internet connection, I think it's very good for you.
And then
when after that you say that after finish badminton, then you join and watch some news. Don't you have homework? Your teacher never give you homework?
Yes, never give homework.
Why?
It's only online school and then no homework.
Yes, actually, when I see there is your teacher said it is online school. So when you sit online and then you have to prepare about your what's that? Your smartphone. That's right. That's right.
Yeah.
And then every day like that. Yes, every day. Okay, good. Every day. Yes. Since Fiona's day. Well. And then final, you will stop activity every day, and what time?
What is that?
Yes, when you stop your activity, what time do you stop? What time do you stop your activity?
I sleep at 10 o'clock. Sometimes, not 10 o'clock. After. Past 10 o'clock and sometimes at 10:30.
Well, so it's belong to night, 10:30. Yes, don't you sleep? Going to sleep like that? No, yes. Never.
Never.
And then, you study every day or not?
I study.
Every day. In the afternoon or in the night?
Afternoon.
Good. Yes. You say that every day you have breakfast with cereal. Yes, all right?
Oh, no. Not cereal. Okay. Yes. Sometimes rice bread.
Like that. Okay. About breakfast. If about breakfast, different too or same every day? Different day.
Yes, and eat vegetable.
So you can make a cereal like that. You can make it every day.
I seldom to eat cereal. When I go to school, not online like two years ago,
why?
I eat cereal.
Why do you go to school? Oh, sorry, why do you went to school?
2 years ago, when
and on
grade 5.
Well, so based on your experiences when you eat this cereal, what kind of the main content in this cereal? Maybe corn, maybe what is that? Soy, yes, soy.
Yes, granola and soy milk. Yeah.
Soy milk and granola. It is Italian food, yes or not? Granola. From where is the location from? I think.
Granola is seed, yeah, seed.
Yeah. If Indonesia, the first meal, we have rice every day. That's right. Every day we have.
Yes, rice.
Yes, and then sometimes with eggs and the other. Okay.
Yeah.
So yes, I think it is very delicious for us. And then, final before we stop our lesson. So today I look. You can. Yes, describe without book. It is very okay, Fiona. Then I like it. But before we end this meeting, so maybe you have planning in this week. Planning maybe for planning for preparing examination or the other. Let's
yes.
Tell me.
Yes, I prepare examination because 26 November. November, we will examination in the school, so we must to prepare and study. Yes, because the lesson so many 12 lessons, like yes, I tell, yeah, and also we must prepare.
Good. So I think you are the superior because you haven't 12 subject matter that you have to solve it. For passing it is called by passing about the examination on progress. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I say thank you very much for today.
Yes, thank you.
And next going by preparing about your examination and good luck. Thank you very much and bye-bye.
Yes, very much.